Someone was really hammering the bell at the front desk. It was a well-to-do feline couple, and they were dressed to the nines.
Me and the missus want a room.
The best you got.
Yeah, you heard her. Listen, see? My wife gets whatever she wants, see? Like that diamond necklace. I got that for her. It was a real steal, let me tell you.
Oh, certainly, sir. I believe you'll be most comfortable in our penthouse suite. Jerome here will show you to your room, and Thomas shall carry your bags.
Jeez, these mooks packed everything but the kitchen sink. I stand correct. Hang tough, buddy. Those fat cats gotta be big tippers.
Wow, that sure is a lot of diamonds.
Hey! Paws off my diamonds. Those things can get scratched awful easy, you know.
Hey, big spender, since when do real diamonds break like glass?
All right, I confess. They're all fakes. I can't afford real diamonds.
I'm going home.
Aw, come on, baby!
That butch was no angel, but he was also no thief. It's gotta be someone who had access to all the rooms. Someone who knew where everyone kept their valuables. Someone who...
Hey, boss, any room service what needs delivering to the rooms here, huh? No? All right, you just let me know. I'll wait over here for you to give me the high sign. Okay, boss. Here I go, off to deliver lots of room service to one of our rich, wealthy guests.
He's on his way.
Room service! What do you know? There ain't nobody here. Now's my chance. Now I can steal a nap.
The boys had a plan, and they kept it under their hats. It was time to bait the schnook.
Somebody's diamond ring. This is worth a lot of loot. There you go. All safe in the safe. I better go tell Mr. LaPlume.
Now what? Well, no sense letting all that food go to waste. What's this? Molly want a safe cracker? While you two are stuffing your faces, this crooked crow is stuffing that bag with jewels.
On Boomerang, you have more to laugh about. Play awesome games from your favorite shows on boomerangtv.co.uk.